I antiqued this copy of a Griswold and Gunnison that was manufactured in the 70s. The Griswold and Gunnison was a copy of the 1851 Navy, simplified for production. The Confederacy lacked the industrial strength of the North and had to make some shortcuts. Notable shortcuts are a brass frame, an iron cylinder, and a rounded barrel. Although this is a cool piece, it is not a historically correct reproduction, as it's manufactured in 44 cal and original Griswold and Gunnison's were manufactured in 36 cal.